Hi folks, welcome back to Call of the Wild, the Angler, and to the Norwegian Reserve. Right, we're going to head out to see if we can find this legendary Atlantic salmon and get down this gantry. Right. Put too far away again. But we do have a spot marked on the map. Actually, we'd better put a waypoint on it. Track it so we know where we're going. Let's see if we can catch this fish. So far, every attempt I've made hasn't been successful. We're on the spot. Nice. Hopefully we'll catch it. Right, we want that rod, the devil's advocate. We've got a size 5 spoon on. Hopefully. We'll get this legendary. And the game can make its mind up on the weather. Right, we've got something, or it's an Atlantic salmon, because that's all we're going to pull out. Now we're starting with a bronze. Actually, I think the sun's setting. That's why it can't make its mind up. And here comes another. Actually, this one can be a bit heavier. Yeah, just a little bit, but still a bronze. Right, we could do with some more fish appearing. Ah, looks like I might be getting a juvenile. Yep, one juvenile. Came in too easy. That's how come we could identify it as a juvenile. I'll say it's another juvenile as well. Yeah, another one. I don't want to put a larger spoon on, as the legendary doesn't seem to like the larger ones. Yeah, this one might be a bit more decent. Oh, it could still be a juvenile. Oh no, we're back on bronze. Let's see what we got this way. Yeah, I'm still in juveniles. Look at this legendary showing. Ah, looks like we've got some of the northern lights. Let's see where this legendary is. Probably here somewhere. Right, what we've got now? A nice bronze. Now we got that one. Another bronze. Oh, at least we're starting to get some decent bronze. Just over 12 pounds in weight. Sometimes you will get a silver or potentially a gold with a 5. Well, that was an easy one to fetch in. Oh, still a bronze. Let's have a bronze or juvenile. It's a large juvenile. Another juvenile. I think we might have to do a slightly larger spoon. I don't think I've got one with me. No, I've only got 1-0 and the 1. This is something decent. It's very energetic anyway. Oh, it's a middle bronze. This is definitely a juvenile. Small bronze. So yeah. Oh, we're gradually working up. I think I might be a bit too far forward. Let's move it back a bit. I think we're going to have some company. Charming. Look, I didn't have legendary on. Oh, he's only gone there. Why couldn't he gone round? Instead of going through my line. Oh, we're back on the small juveniles. We're getting some decent XP on these fish. Well, that one was a bit too late. Oh, a high-end bronze. Ah, there's another possible juvenile. Oh no, it's a bronze. Oh, we could do this at legendary. Right, we've gone off a little bit. We are in the right spot. I marked it. Right, I need to adjust the rumble support. Right, that's that sorted. Another bronze. Ah, where's this legendary? I don't think he's actually shown at all. Well, if he has, I haven't seen it. Another bronze. Actually, I think we'll change the spoon. We'll go for a one. See if we can get some of these silvers. And maybe a gold. We're not having much luck trying to get legendary. Thank you. Right. What we got? I hope it's something a bit better than juvenile. Oh, we're still on bronze. It was better than juvenile. Actually, oh, it's 238 in game. Oh, what we got here? Oh, another bronze. Oh, we'll change it back. This was catching fish before. Actually, what else do these salmon take? Spoon, red worm and eggs. Well, we could try a float setup. But we are catching on the spoon. So I think we'll probably stay with the spoon. Well, we're back getting juveniles. Well, at least we're catching some fish. It should be coming light soon. Then we might have a chance of catching this legendary then. And we're back on the bronze. So we can do a sunrise. This is something decent. It's not legendary because it's not pulling out. What we got? Oh, another decent bronze. Right, we're back on the juveniles again. Right, well, now we could do this legendary show now, it's sunrise. Right, let's try the back of the boat. Just in case I'm slightly off my position. It looks like this legendary is not going to show for us. We managed to catch quite a few Atlantic salmon though. So I think it's a good time to leave the lake there and pack up the tackle. But it's just not having it for us. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. But before we go, the legendary is just showing. Now that is good timing. Well, we currently haven't got him on the hook yet. Get this one in. Ah, 16 pounds of high bronze. But I'm starting to give up on the legendary. Right, see if we can entice him. So we need a juvenile. Actually, I know it's a bronze. Right. There he is. Let's see if we can get him. That's him. There he goes. The classic jump out of the water first. Hopefully we'll be able to fetch him in. Well, we don't want him going out over 200 feet, because that would just spool us then. He's starting to pull further out. That's what we don't want. Thank you. Right, we got him back. He's off again. No. Well, Finn's going to spool us. Like I do, it's starting to come back. I hope it'll start coming back soon. Right, here we go. Well, I think we've got him coming back now. He'll be alright until he gets his second wind, he'll be off again. And wear him out so much now. Here he is. He's going to do a U-turn. You can see it. Here he goes. I hope you don't spoil us. So it's gone back out over 200 feet. Right, I think we're going coming back now. This is taking some doing this time. In the other lake, it's dead easy to get in, but in this lake, it's very hard. I think it's got a stronger current, undercurrents. There he goes again. Can do about him going for a third time. Alright, we've got him. There we go, spindle fin. Unfortunately, he doesn't fit on the screen very well. So there we have it, we've managed to catch the legendary. £80.58. It's taken us 17 minutes and 28 seconds to get him in. We better release him. So there's a good finish to the video. Managing to catch the legendary after he's been eluding us for some time. So on that note, folks, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to us, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.